We're here to begin a tour of three hospitals today in Brooklyn. And all three have something in common, and I wish they didn't have it in common. They're all threatened. They're all in danger of being lost to our communities in the coming months. Since Lynch has been reducing its operations, hospitals all around see more and more activity in their emergency rooms, longer waits. It's taking longer for some people to get to the emergency room. Everyone in this room knows what that means.
We should not be saying, look at the finances of this hospital, look at the real estate value of that hospital, and have a bunch of people running around making decisions without thinking about the most essential question: how do we provide health care to our people?
I put forward a plan this week to try and start a constructive dialogue, to try and start moving us forward with a vision of what it would take to actually have a coherent approach to protecting health care, a Brooklyn Health Authority, combining city and state resources, city and state regulatory power to make sure that no hospital closes and that each hospital is restructured as the kind of healthcare facility we need for our future, and that we make sure everyone gets the healthcare they need.